was a lonely child. He was a troubled child. One place, one time, one day. Now he locked up a while. He's just a throwaway. That's what the neighbors say. Now he be the problem of the warden and the state. He was a fierce creature, fangs and venom featured. He moved as fast as lightning, grabbed his prey, and now his jaws are tightening, and there's no escape. He finds it all enticing. Is there any place on earth for a creature that's so frightening? Is your inheritance, and may it keep you well. May you keep it close and hold it up until sons and daughters will stand for the world's defense. Keep your inheritance.
Child, a needy child. One day her father said, come listen here a while. Your mama died, here's everything that she left. Now go and take her what you can find. She was so ravenous, some like to call her a pest. As she frolicked through the garden, taking only what's best. She wants to see how much she'll consume and eat, but later when her food, she'll only cease the day she'll meet her doom.
Is your inheritance, may it keep you well. May you keep it close and hold it up until your sons and daughters will stand for the world's defense. Keep your inheritance. This one could find God
and all his problems face.
But what if we erase
the magic in her face
and fill it up instead with all we sought? And all we get in mind is your inheritance. And may it keep you well, and may you keep it close and hold it up until
the sons and daughters will stand for the world's defense.
And keep your inheritance. Cause your inheritance. And may it keep you well, may you keep it close and hold it up until
your sons and daughters will stand for the world's defense.
I said, this is your inheritance.
Oh. Get out the sweat.